gallery of sleek GT Supercar a couple of months after ATS Automobili unveiled the new GT Supercar at Salon Prive, the relaunched carmaker has released a comprehensive gallery of the car. The GT arrives some 53 years after the company stopped producing road cars, and beyond the car's sleek design, the new ATS has some rather impressive pieces of technology sitting at its core. Chief among these is a carbon fiber tub and a twin-turbocharged 3.8-liter V8 engine paired to a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. While it has yet to be confirmed, it appears as if the ATS GT uses both the powertrain and carbon monocoque of the McLaren 650s. The company says that in base tune, the engine delivers 650 HP but asserts that a 700 HP upgrade package will be offered to customers. Thanks to the vehicle's low 2,866 pounds, 1,300 kilograms, curb weight, the GT reportedly accelerates to 60 miles per hour, 96 kilometers per hour, in 3 seconds flat 120 miles per hour, 193 kilometers per hour, in 9.9 seconds and can reach a 206 miles per hour, 331.5 kilometers per hour, top speed.